Hello, world. It's me, Waldo. Now you're in tune to Waldo's World again. Man, it's been a long time, right? But guess what? See, I stay in the state of Illinois. And over here in the state of Illinois, it tends to, snow one day, next day rain. Next day it wants to be sunny. Next day it wants to be Halloween, you know what I'm saying? And it's just crazy out here. Mother Nature out here is bipolar, you know? But look it, yesterday there was snow out here, and now it's a beautiful day. And I also got a day off, so my girl's about to go get her nails done. So we're gonna, you guys are gonna chill with me today. We're gonna go get her nails done. After her nails done, we're gonna go get some breakfast. After some breakfast, we're gonna take the dogs to the dog park, the puppies. Aaliyah can't go to the dog park because sometimes she be going crazy with certain dogs. So, the puppies don't do that. So we're gonna take the puppy. So, stay in tune and I'll show you the rest. Waldo. Oh shit, I also forgot the dog park that we're going to. It's a historical farm. Probably it was like back in the 1800s. And then I guess they still left the remaining parts of it, so we're gonna go check that out too. It's real nice. It's over here in Homer Glen, Illinois. So if you guys ever around the area or somewhere like that, you guys could go check that out. So we're gonna go check that out. Da, 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 da. I don't own rights to this. Don't sue me, please. Whoa. I don't own none of this music, so don't be hating on me. I don't own none of these, huh? I don't own no rights to this music. But look at the background of my car. Oh, got the cloud. But I don't own this music, though. Just a little shade. Small to say the least. Both a little scared. Neither one prepared. Life. Shorty over here about to go get her nails done.
Hey, this is what y'all females have to go through. Look at all these colors, man. They all look the same. Which one are you getting, Shorty?
I don't know yet.
Fake ass nails. But hers are real.
Exactly what I need right now. One of those. Oh.
The hell got me looking? Go to the dog park. Oh, that place that we're going is called Trantina Farm. Just to let y'all know. Just saying.
Quiet today.
Yeah,
I know, I wasn't gonna get my nails done, but then I'm like, wait, I
want to
change it for Easter.
Oh, you want them?
Fine work. From JoJo. Zoom in. My face, I got pimples on my face.
That's fine. The world can see that. Why do you do that? What's that for? What's that for, though? No, I'm saying, but what is that for?
I don't know.
Take
my nails off.
Yeah, but why? Why do you put aluminum foil?
Because he's gonna grill.
Check the final product. Oh, look at that. Happy Easter. Look at the final product. JoJo Snap, right? Damn. Look at that.
It's about that time to go get some breakfast, even though it's already like 12 o'clock, but it's okay. It's okay. We still gonna do it. I'm gonna show you guys my breakfast, and we're gonna show you where we're going. So stay in tune, my brothers.
Honey jam.
So first time here. Yes, I do got my wallet. Shorty.
It is good rooster. It's the inside. Real nice. Look at the inside. Look at that. Look at that. Ooh. Wow, this is a real nice restaurant. There's a little booth. Look at that. Damn. Real nice. Oh my God, look at the menus. Limited time only. Shorty got herself a little chocolate milk.
Might have to go with the chicken and waffle right there.
Classic. And waffle infused with bacon and topped with crispy fried chicken thighs. And I love thighs. It's here. Oh, chicken and waffle.
Can we get a little bit more napkins?
Look at that. She got the Hawaiian. What's that? That's the Hawaiian, right? Damn. Caribbean, English muffin, hash browns. What you think, Shorty? Let's see. Let me get that one.
That's pretty good. Honey jam.
Oh my God, somebody was hungry. Look at you. Miss Piglet over here. Yeah, but you know, I still got some work.
Overall, the breakfast is good, but right now we're gonna go home, take the dogs, get the dogs, and we're heading to the dog park and to that landmark, that historic landmark in Homer Glen. So, stay in tune, man. All right, we made it. We made it to the landmark, the historical landmark. I mean, if you can see the barn over there, and you can hear my babies right now. I mean, they're actually excited, real excited.
The babies are excited. Oh, the pit bull. That's Littlefoot, and that's Crybaby. It's all right, it's all right. Here, let's get them ready. So this is basically Austin Welter's, I believe, farm. It's a farm and barn. And I guess in 1999, they did a project called Open Space or Open Field Project, where they wanted to basically, you know, the remains down this farm, they wanted to preserve it. So in 2002,
they bought this whole farm and, you know, tried to preserve it, which they did a good job. And in 2000, finally claimed as a historical landmark. Yeah, man, check this out, man. You guys need to come out here and check it, but I'm gonna give you guys quick glimpses of everything.
Look at the babies. Look at the playground. There's a little bathroom outhouse out here too. You do picnics there. You know, Littlefoot over there acting crazy. That I did bring. Look, they got another little, I don't know how old this is, but looks pretty old. Oh, look, they got little benches for you. Oh, neat. Look, Amish farmers. That's real nice. Oh, look, check that out. Oh, man, they got gathering benches. You sit down, you know, sit down, enjoy.
That's a pretty neat place. That's a pretty neat place. I don't really want to get into details with a lot of stuff because I'm still learning myself. So I mean, all these they got signs here that can explain some stuff. But it's pretty neat out here to come and kick it and chill with the fam, the dogs. We're gonna go check those barns out. If you see that right there, we're gonna go check those out. But other than that, it's a little nice area too, open field. It's real nice out here. Look at the Bob Marley, you know, chilling. What's going on over there? We got Crybaby pulling her.
They got like a little stone doghouse out here. Let's go inside, see what's in there. This look historic, for real. What you got in here?
Oh, I'm about to go check it out. Oh, damn. Hey, this stone look like it's about to fall on my head. Check this out. Whoa. Whoa. Chilling. Did you see that stone?
Wait, I'm about to kick it. I'm kicking it.
Watch this. Little ranch home. Got a long trail if you want to bring some horses, too. Nice place. Another ritual. Little area where you could do your rituals. Nah, I'm just playing. I'm just playing. Hey, check this out, guys. They got, like, little tractors over there, like parts of the tractors. Or to cut, you know, grass cutters, old school grass cutters. I mean, you guys got to be here to see this out. I mean, look at the history in this. Like, there's a lot of history in that. Like, check that. Check it out, man. Camera girl. Look around. Look. Look like Friday the 13th barn on part 3. If you ever seen that movie, you'll know what I'm talking about. Or this also looks like Halloween 5 when he's trying to get little Jamie. You know, little Michael Myers trying to get his little niece and try to, you know, fuck her up and shit. I'm playing with y'all. It's the type of stuff that I would do a video to on some Crucial Conflict rodeo shit. Hey, Wild Style, if you watching this, check this out, man. Check this out. Woo! Hey. 1850, baby. 1850 and still looking strong. Check this out. Barn still looking strong.
This dog part right now. But if you guys want to come here, it's a Homer Glen. It's called the Trantina Farm. Check it out. You guys can come out here and check it. It's beautiful.
Yeah, dig.
We'll go to the dog park right now. See, this is the dog park I was talking about. Hear that? Look at the other pit bulls. Look at the German.
Gotta bring it back.
Had a little incident, man. One of the dogs tried to get at my dog real quick. But everything's all good. They're still enjoying themselves. Look at me. What's up, mama? Come on, mama. Oh my God, they found a little Hakuna Matata.
Today, what we gotta deal with today. Look
wait,
at
wow,
look at this, look at, she does that on purpose, and she goes over
she
there.
She protects us.
I know.
That's what she's doing.
Look at this Lion King. Look at this one. Look at her. But the predator is about to, look at now, it is prey. Oh, and here goes the attack. Look at this. Looking like a Hakuna Matata. Oh, you tired? Are you girls tired?
Look at the babies. Look at these dogs. Beautiful dogs.
Guys, I forgot to tell you guys. If you guys don't get one of these, you guys need one of these. It's a Nerf gun. It's Nerf. Watch. Check this out. You got it, shorty? Watch. Look, reload, watch. Dogs love it. Shoot it out. Boom. Easy as one, two, three.
So a really good place to bring your dog and enjoy the beautiful weather out here. The place is called Trantina Farm and Dog Park, so come check that out in Homer Glen. I think we're gonna call it a day because the dogs are pooped out. And I gotta go over there and wash them now. Like I was saying, we're gonna call it a day. It was a nice day. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You guys saw my girl getting her nails done. We went to get some good breakfast, took the dogs out to the dog park, you know, to have fun. And you know what? We're just gonna call it a night. And that's it. So until next time, and you in tune with Waldo's World.